Round one of the Formula One season begins today with practice here in a wet Melbourne. The teams will put behind them the issues from pre-season testing. What matters now is what the teams do this weekend. Joining me in the commentary box this season is Anthony Davidson. In total, the teams will be visiting 19 tracks this year, including some old favourites and two new locations.
Well, I think the teams will be looking forward to the new Russian Grand Prix, which is being held at the Olympic Park in Sochi. It's a brand new track and a total unknown. We're also going back to Austria, which was last race in 2003, so this should be a lot of fun this year.
Okay, this is Jeff, can you hear me? Radio check looks good, system check looks good. Just want to say it's a pleasure to have you on the team, and I hope we have a lot of success together. Tell me if you need anything, otherwise, get out there and show us what you've got. this for a while now. rather wait for a gap. There are a lot of cars out on track at the moment.
Couple of corners.
Jensen's currently P8. Into 10th. two sectors. Times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve.
Jensen's currently P8.
It's Nico Rosberg who's been fastest today, but it's only practice. He'll be wanting to repeat that pace tomorrow when it comes to qualifying.